We begin by making small incisions or portals where the camera and the arthroscopic instruments can enter the joint. The avulsion of the antero inferior capsule is generally called Bankart lesion. The capsule is released from the scapula and retentioned laterally and superiorly, and then reinserted with 2 to 3 small anchors.